there should be some parking etiquette, surely, shouldn't there? Yeah. You don't kind of park. It's like people that block you in as well when you're in the middle car and then you've got to, you have to do an 84-point turn to try and get out of
there. I'm very, very good at parallel parking. So my parking etiquette is I'm being watched by blokes, smirking, smirking, smirking. I go in one and my etiquette is I get out and I give them the V sign.